All right, welcome back to the kickoff, the post potty break resumation. So let's hit it up with some phasmophobia this time, mix things up a bit with our Faris to go on the US servers and harass some of the more interesting characters that the US clearly has. Let's see what we can find.
Hello?
Hello?
What?
No, I was just laughing at what I said. I gotta stop laughing at the things I say.
Fucking can't. As long as you
It
find a
wasn't funny, but I just laughed at it.
it doesn't
A few
matter.
problems. Here with the resident DILF. Right, where we dropping? That energy, I'm telling you. Just watch. I will get someone to admit tonight you have dad energy.
Okay.
Yuri?
Hold on.
It's full. You're too slow.
Shit.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you. Looks like there are others out
Oh,
there in need
go to
of help.
US as well, by the way.
Yeah, that's a pretty key thing.
It's a key thing. There's probably some characters on AU. We could try AU. See how we go with US first. Squirt? Why does it? Why do I not want to join that? Join
Squirt two seven
Squirt.
nine.
Oh, it went away. Lost Squirt. Oh,
That's all right. Oh.
I don't want to server.
Welcome back.
It's me anxiety.
I'm only
A
getting
lot of
one.
footsteps. Yeah, I was two. I don't really
It's
understand.
391 rooms, and I'm getting one.
Refresh that. Ooh.
Yeah, but it's
Ooh.
three out of four.
Have to go
I've
back
got
to where
nothing
we
yet.
came from.
I don't wanna.
This is feeling a little racist. We have to go back to where we came from, back to Australia.
Maybe we just. I'm gonna change servers and then change servers back.
Do anything.
Oh, there is a lot of in AS. There's nine pages.
To play with our locals.
Our blocals.
Blocals.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, here's a
There's a
list.
few. HMAC.
Yeah, HMAC. Went away.
Fuck!
BMC.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello?
Hey.
Is this thing on?
Can you hear me?
Flop by how much flopping is too much flopping?
I don't know.
That's a pretty stupid name then, isn't it?
Not disrespect Big Flopper.
It's a
The
big
flopper name
flopper.
is oh my
Flopper.
lord.
Okay. Just realized I need
It is owned for the fans of
Yeah,
Big
can you hear
Flopper.
me in game?
Not in game, but I just muted you now.
Give it
Oh, who's the money
ready.
bags? What's all this?
I like it. I respect it.
Yep, I'm color me interested.
Tickle me pink.
Be pink.
Who were loading? They didn't get to hear it.
There's many ways you could take that sentence, and that's what I appreciated about it.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think of it that Fucking.
That just me?
Surely not, but it's an old saying.
Tickle me pink.
Yeah.
That an old saying. What, tickle you till you're laughing and you're red? That would have been.
What?
Tickle you till you're laughing.
Yeah, like tickle me
Oh,
like
there's not
pink in
enough
the face with
flashlight for
laughter.
everyone.
My brain clearly needs some
Okay, this guy's
correctional
not there.
services.
Yes, they're not allowed flashlights for everyone.
One time? One time?
Yeah, one time.
Sorry, I have to buy more flashlights.
When I was pulling the sleeping phone.
I don't know.
I'm still waiting for that one time, but anyway.
Right, so it's not the parts of Doom, it's not the thick mirror.
It's a thick mirror. Basement, so I can't.
Where is the bone? Goodbye.
You know what surprises me? My lips are blue from the south up. This isn't blue.
Wait, what's not blue?
Piss.
Oh my god,
it's the toilet and it's just clear and it's like blue curacao. Is it you?
Yeah, nice and clean.
It's a...
Yeah, because it's Windex.
Where's the Ouija board?
Right here on the floor. And we also have to use her to track EMF5 too.
Okay,
and don't hold it in your hand while I'm
work through.
This is a lot of squeaking.
Where are you? Okay, what in this house starts?
Okay, what in this house starts with a D?
Did anyone see the letters? What?
Bathroom. Goodbye.
Bathroom.
Right here.
That doesn't start with D.
It doesn't start with D.
It's like in here.
We should stop messing
with it before it breaks.
It's a lot of sound.
Downstairs. What if it's right here?
Yeah, I was playing with dogs out there. Don't mind.
It is right here.
Little girl.
Heard it upstairs.
It was legitimately downstairs. I was up to the... yeah.
Stupid.
A little tiny little critter?
Where is it?
Yeah, a little tiny critter. She was like staring at me, right here.
Got some serious critter action going.
She spawned right in here and turned the light red.
I've got fingerprints.
Do you like that?
And freezing breath.
Oh, we're leaving this lobby after this.
Fuck yeah, we are.
That scares me of it to hunt.
Fingerprints. The dude closed the door and thought he just invented the fucking Bible or something.
I'm
pretty sure you're
yes.
What do you mean?
He just went, hey, you like that?
No, a little girl spawned in just standing in one spot.
I wish there was holy water here so we can make it burn.
Okay. Alright, I'm doing candle.
Why did we go through with this?
Use the cameras.
Who has like more equipment
to look at
shit?
We
need one more piece of evidence.
My audio. It is. Wait, it isn't? I haven't been talking this whole time.
Oh, maybe not.
Is this on? It's on. It's on. That's on. That on? Test. Test. Test.
I can't hear it.
Test. Test. I think that's on.
Talk to the radio.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Turn the lights off. I need to check for. Turn the lights off. I'm checking for orbs.
We're trying. We don't know what's going on.
Wait,
I'm turning it on.
You keep saying on the lights.
We can't check for orbs because there's somebody.
I don't know. Somebody else is trolling, so they're turning on.
Where's this freezing temperature?
Oh my god, the guy outside is turning on the lights.
Oh, I knocked on the window over here.
Knocked on the window.
Oh, it could be on one of this. It's got the weird handprints. Yeah, come look at this one. It's in like the little living room next to it.
Hello.
I'm gonna try for spirit.
Hello, get out of there, you little dirty child.
Oh, it's like, it's that weird one, you know how it's like smudged?
Does it have six?
Fuck, I don't know. One, two, three, four. No. Possibly.
New spear box. New
spear box. I'm gonna go put this in the kitchen.
Alright. But I'm not trying to get myself killed. Close the door so we can't escape.
Bro, I was fucking with these kids in the lights. Oh, wait. Oh.
What?
Client timed out?
I know, but mainly on professional, they only respond to people.
Did they kick me?
I ain't getting myself killed.
Mike, it's a disconnected client timeout.
Okay, then let me
keep the spear box.
Fuck.
Where are you?
Oh, that's rough ass.
How old are you?
Alright, I'm gonna have to go hunting for new
How
lobbies.
Old are you?
Are you young?
How old are you?
Are you mom? You far?
We got a mimic on the loose. She's crazy.
Balls in your jaws.
Still hunting? Shit, my tits.
Spooky.
SpongeBob doesn't exist in this game.
Fucking, I've hid from these ghosts, pulled this amazing maneuver off.
Yeah.
And then I left the cage after I thought it stopped hunting because they didn't tell me. And it just breathed down my neck and I'm off.
Yeah, I could hear the breathing.
Or is it that loud?
Yeah, that comes through with a loud sound. Can you ask if they kicked me?
Do we have it, the third evidence?
I can't believe I get all the evidence for them and they still keep it.
One at a time, please.
Like, I'm glad I got kicked. It's such a headache of a fucking lobby.
I have no idea. How did that child use a Ouija board?
Person is teleport.
He's solving the stuff.
How old are you?
He doesn't even know letters.
What do you want to do?
Piss him off.
You're one to sit out here egging her on. Get in there.
What?
Get in there. Oh. Too late.
Oh. That baby just... Dude, that baby just like T-posed all the way over there. Did you see that baby? He just T-posed all the way. Wait, is he dead? Let me see.
I'm hanging out.
Hey, dude, he's still alive. Dude, the hunt's over.
Hello there, everyone. I was trying to get a safe spot.
I don't know if I want to remain in this lobby, Mason.
Just... Have you found the last piece of evidence?
Outside, I literally saw the baby teeth.
Do I just say what I think it is?
Just say you got evidence and then just force them to leave.
Was it crawling?
It's like, oh yeah, good, I got spirit box, let's just go.
It wasn't. It was just a baby. What's it say, nails, by the way? The child does some more
like she. Oh, it's stacked. Let me take
it. Alright. We're out. Let's check that picture. It didn't get a picture at all.
I took the picture.
It doesn't count as anything.
Did I look for... Just let me know when you...
We got ghost up.
Well, it's a mimic.
It's a mimic. It's faking the ghost orbs.
It's faking orbs.
How do you know that?
Because we got all the evidence.
What evidence do we have?
I don't even know... I think that orb is too big.
Yeah, fingerprints and freezing breath, and then I guess ghost.
We got spirit box, did we?
This is bold.
Yes, I did. I got spirit box. It said far.
I did that.
I don't know.
First
this.
Off, I'm going to light these smoke chips up.
Alright, let's go.
That's all yours. Candles are the best thing to get in the van. It doesn't work when you're outside the van.
We've got Mimic and the ball, let's go.
I put Mimic in there first because nobody heard the spear box.
Oh.
You threw your flashlight.
I want to be out of this lobby as soon as possible, please.
Just please. God.
You see Mimic on there.
Oh,
right now I can...
Here's...
Oh. Like, the echoing, just like... It's like they don't have headsets on or anything. They've just got like the speaker or something. It's just echoing back and forth.
I did not enjoy a single second of that.
No, I'm glad I got kicked.
Alright, US again?
Yeah.
Time?
Morning, possibly.
It's Academy.
Yeah, I saw that one as well. I like I Hunt Ghosts as well, it looks funny. There's Turto 15, Squirt.
It's Academy.
I'll just join it.
Hello?
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 Sing on?
Yes.
Am I coming through loud and clear, people?
Crisp.
Yes.
Excellent.
Oh shit, is that new technology?
Yes.
What's new technology?
Talking Esky, is that like a new thing? Is it a new product?
What?
Your name.
What is a new... No, it's just...
How did you get it to talk? Is it just a Microsoft, like, voiceover thing?
Text-to-speech or something?
No, it's just American Eskimo dog who can speak. Do you get it?
I think what? You should go with a talking Esky. I think text-to-speech is a better story.
Just digging him on his, like, name.
It's half the reason I play this game.
Yeah, it's...
To join a lobby and just see the random names. Then you get a few people that go, oh my god, is that Hayden from soccer?
That's always the best, it's so good. It's like, oh hey, I know you. You're Hayden from soccer.
Let's go, boys.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't identify as boys. Too soon.
What do you mean too soon?
I got the door right the first time. leveling up, by the way.
Nice.
What room?
Who's your board?
What dude?
Oh, okay.
I got the picture.
Where are you? I gay. And you are Nursery. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Wait, what did he say?
In the kids room.
Yep.
Come here if you don't know where.
Oh, nursery.
I thought you said kitchen.
It's over here.
I thought you said nursery.
Nursery. Where
nursery.
Are you?
Nursery.
Are you gay?
I will leave you alone in my be alone ghost.
Can you write in the book?
Do you already know if it's an alone ghost? It's fucking laser alone.
There's also a shits and geeks part. Where are you? Can you talk to me?
Ghost writing.
Ghost writing
or... Confirm ghost writing. Over.
Yes, it's ghost writing.
Confirm ghost writing. You can see it in the book.
Picture?
Yes.
Alright.
Chandelier.
I'ma place the cameras all over the house.
Bless me. Why? Came in like a wrecking ball. This room is.
Yeah, in the nursery.
Getting any of those orbs.
Camera set.
Smudge stick while chasing. It's an annoying one.
It's not working.
Possibly not.
Test is working.
Yeah, that's working.
You press B.
Touch things? Can you touch things? Give us a sign.
Can you talk to me?
Touch the window.
Camera's working fine.
Where are you?
Shut the door. Touch the door.
Can you give us a sign?
Say, are you gay?
Oh, hey. You didn't like that.
Where are you from? How old are you?
I don't think it's fingerprints. You opened the cabinet behind me and just...
Oh, there's, dots, I saw. Yeah.
Okay, confirm dots.
Yeah, it is dots. I saw it.
Alright, we require one more.
We require what's clearly a Diogen. Diogen.
Yeah, Diogen.
They would have killed us by now.
Oh shit, yeah. Wow, there's only two of them.
Camera in the basement.
It's a Diogen, dude.
Oh, so it's orbs or spirit blocks.
Can only run Diogen.
Oh yeah, you can't hide. Where are you? Can you talk to me? Are you close? Are you far?
Fucking lighters.
Where are you?
I'm gonna check the security cameras.
Can you talk to us?
We took all the... Took all the lighters.
Are you close?
Where are you?
Who turned on the light in the bedroom?
You haven't got a lighter?
Can you talk to me? That's alright. How old are you? What do you want? There we go, spirit box.
Alright.
It was a Diogen.
We need to do the objective.
Someone will die if we do objectives.
Loop him around the car. I mean, you can loop him around the car. They're pretty slow, aren't they?
We will take objective 4 if we can. Repel the ghost with a smudge stick while chasing.
Yeah, but someone took all the lighters.
Find the lighter in the room.
It's there.
I guess.
What's the lighter?
You got photo footsteps.
Bro, where'd you throw the lighter?
I didn't throw the lighter, man. I didn't have it.
You threw the lighter. There's gotta be a lighter somewhere.
Did we not pack lighters?
Did we not bring a single lighter?
Uh-oh.
Shit. Shit. I'm scared. Done myself dirty.
Uh-oh. Ended.
Oh. Someone died.
Yeah.
Died.
The other guy. Not us.
I ran the dude around the car and I was like, I didn't run him, I needed to run him around the car again, but I was just too scared.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna run into the dead end here and he's gonna kill me.
Let's each take a sanity pill. I'm gonna take one sanity pill. Do you know where did he die?
What?
Either by the front door.
What's by the front door?
Which dude didn't pack a single lighter but packed smudge sticks and candles? It's getting emails at midnight.
Emails at midnight? Yeah. Oh, well, it's probably not midnight for them.
Where is the lighter?
No idea.
We don't have smudge stick, it's just, you know.
We don't have a lighter. No lighter.
Yeah, we don't have lighter. Someone said that he dropped the lighter.
Yeah,
and
I had a look in the room, I couldn't find the lighter in the room.
At least got some photos.
Welcome
Now, I didn't love that lobby.
Nah.
Kind of broke quite much.
Fine.
I'm happy to find something else.
Wild ghosts.
Yeah, easy.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
So you had 771 marshmallows.
I don't.
What? Can you confirm or deny that statement?
Otherwise it'd be a lie.
Have you eaten 771 marshmallows?
Probably not.
I have never.
You should change your name.
I really should.
A little disappointed, I'm not gonna lie.
I am too. In myself.
I was gonna say something. Oh. Talk.
Yeah. Hopefully we have lighters this time.
I think tomorrow you grab a big bag of Michelin men and you have at them.
Oh, your mic's not working. yeah, no, mine's working. Okay, sweet. This one. Wait.
Test sarcasm.
Can you hear me?
Yep. Alright, I think tomorrow you buy a big bag of Michelin men and have at them. Technically warning. So today.
I don't think it's working still. I can't hear you.
It's testing sound volume. No, it's not moving.
No.
Options test sound volume. Options test. There we go. Far out. Bring myself a little gadget. So,
nice.
For the third time, Marshmallow 0771. I think tomorrow you buy a big bag of Michelin men and have at them. What do you say? It'll live up to the name if you're gonna represent. Is that a?
Who's representing the marshmallow?
Yeah, present them, have at them. I heard a sound, does anyone know where that sound came from?
Somewhere.
Which sound? What sound?
It's the marshmallows.
I have no clue. Breaker bus is on.
Odds on the ghost being hot?
I think results look promising.
Results always promising, it's always a... I gotta be careful what I say for the rest of it. Jokes aren't allowed these days. That's... Locked, okay, it's safe. Anna? Are you far? Oh shit.
Wait, just turn the light off in here.
Yeah,
are you close?
The light off.
No, the breaker just got tripped.
Are you mum?
The breaker popped.
Are you French?
Oh, I've got fingerprints in like the back corner.
At what corner?
This one.
Wait, hold up. Come here, bro. Wasn't this thing here, over here,
so
and then
the
this
steps,
was over
and
there?
Turn left, and then you turn left again. There's more fingerprints.
Fuck, I don't know. It's
oh,
a big block. Wait, fingerprints where?
We already got a photo.
No, but wasn't this table like over here?
I mean, the layout makes a bit more sense. I think I like the structural layout a bit better, if you're gonna ask me.
All fingerprints.
I missed the picture.
Are you far? Are you
Can you run the book?
Are you French? Are you fun?
I'm gonna go get a better torch.
A bad torch, what a baddie.
No, I just bring in fingerprints once so I can actually get fingerprints.
It's dedication to the cause.
Someone's gotta do it, you know?
Take two torches.
Yeah, but then I can't take more things.
You wanted to speed run everything.
You gotta. If I didn't speedrun anything, we would have been stuck in that lobby with the echoing cube.
I got ghost orb in the back room. Upstairs. The ghost orb here. This one here, the ghost orb.
Can you run the book?
The guy who has a candle on his hand, can you stand straight in the room?
You blew that out fast.
Since you're active in this room?
In the room. Inside the room.
Since you're active, that's right.
Taking pictures of me?
No, I was taking pictures of the thing we needed.
It's okay, just ask.
Where are you?
Nice. Now we have to see.
Skedaddle crew.
Hunting, hunting.
No!
Inside or out? Outside. What do we get? We got ghost orb, we got dots. What was the other fingerprints? Bless me, fire out. How about the... He's going upstairs. Why has he got a green head?
Dunno.
It's done, I think. Yeah.
I'm alive.
Done. I wasn't very concerned. What are we... Average prevent.
Because the crucifix would have stopped if it was in the room, meaning it's in the hallway.
Yeah, it just got the crucifix
and
in my hand.
Dots showed up like in the doorway. Should have been from the hallway, dots ejector.
Still getting dots in the room though. Just saw dots again in the room.
Doesn't matter.
What'd you say? Oh yeah, it ate the crucifix in the hall again.
I mean, he's probably just wandering. His home room is...
I think the marshmallow is the target.
Now it's
because
yes,
I wasn't in the room.
So we're all safe until marshmallow dies.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll use him as bait. Where the hell am I hiding? Who's beeping?
EMF.
Hunting. not the good.
Do you know if it's done?
It's done, and clearly I'm not a target.
Yeah, we've got all the objectives as well.
We should just leave. We don't have a photo space either, so let's just go.
Should we check who's the target? We just leave.
We leave now.
Come on
in.
Why do we need to check who the target is?
Oh, we don't have to. It just makes it easier to know who was going to hunt, I guess, and who really has to hide the most.
Welcome back. Like prepared.
What did you think of this one?
Very serious lobby.
Wanna find some more jokers?
I tried to pry, there wasn't much response.
I was insulted about the marshmallow comment.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Not allowed to do it.
Sea shanty, I'd love to join that.
That would have been cool.
Just joined Wild Ghost, didn't we?
Yep. Ectoplasm extractor.
Can we join Mark?
Yes. Oh, we miss Mo Lester.
Hey, what's your name?
Hello, me?
Yeah, what's your name?
This is a very low level lobby. Which means we have to bring in the dead energy, Hayden.
Hey Mark, what's your name?
I got kicked.
I got kicked. He didn't want to tell me what his name was.
No. You're prying too much.
I just wanted to know what his name was, Mark's name.
Yeah. It's never gonna get answered.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
I see Mexican dog English.
Mexican dog English.
Or Mexican dog in brackets ENG. Or Nuclear Pro.
It's three or four.
The Morgan.
The Morgan. Oh, what the fuck happened there? I clicked on it, it disappeared. Oh.
I don't know. I'll click on the Morgan then.
I'll leave that lobby because I joined. Something else.
Shit.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
How'd you play?
It's like there's others out there in need of help.
There's always others out there in need of help.
Alright.
Are you on the US?
Yes.
What do you see?
Very subpar.
There's one called
Hard Hot Mars.
Yeah, that's the one. But it's 3 out of 4. Disappointing.
Just gonna try and join the lobby and ask how hot the mums were. Well,
Black Bones?
Balls in Jews.
Jaws.
What did I read?
Yeah, almost the exact same, but you replace an A with an E. Oh. It's I Hunt Ghosts, which is 2 out of 4.
Didn't we join that lobby?
I don't know. We joined Wild Ghost. Black Bones, Elbowel.
And Blackbirds.
Hello?
Hello?
Right, so who's a crazy dude and who's got a hard body?
And just how hard is your body? Sloppy's AFK.
Yeah. Welcome back. And crazy dude didn't like us.
Wonder how I get rid of my second mic so it stops we get out.
Yeah. You might have to go through like your defaults or something and maybe set up there.
That edgy bitch, let's join that lobby.
Is that 2 out of 4 or
it was a spot.
Oh yeah, there we go. Hello?
Hello.
Are you that person?
What person?
That one edgy bitch. Guessing this is a fake account.
No.
No! Are you saying you've hacked that account? I'm gonna report you.
I own the account.
I asked you if you're that one edgy bitch and you said no. That is clearly a violation of privacy.
Phasmophobia takes identity theft very seriously.
Very seriously. Very serious. Oh, we've got a sugar mama in this lobby, or daddy. Who will end?
Alright, let's play Protect the President then.
Yeah, Protect the President. Someone's got privileges.
Me. I added everything.
Alright, you can spectate from the then president.
We have to throw our bodies in front of the ghost. Oh, fuck. I have to fix my mic.
2 options.
Alright, any ghost hunt, we have to throw our bodies on the line.
Test. Apply. Yeah. Back 2. Apply. Audio. Test. Alright. Alright, protect the president at all costs. Where are we... What am I grabbing? Things. Looks good. Hey.
Can you hear me? Where let's get in.
I haven't heard. I have got you on mute.
Wait. Oh, fully mute?
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
I'm turning you up. Yes, I can hear you now. Yeah. Alright, we're here to fuck shit up. Where are you, ghost? Can we have a sign?
I've lost visual on the president.
Where's the president?
EMF3 in the back closet.
Found it. Oh, a ghost orb too. Mr. President, there's a ghost orb. Be careful.
Mrs. President.
Sorry. Mrs. President, there's a ghost orb. Be careful.
Back
closet, blue room. Fuck, I like that again and you're off the job.
How does... I've never seen the ghost in the bathroom here. This is kind of sus.
I know, it's weird.
He's
it
into
goes
some
into
shit.
Either back here or it goes into the room.
And I've never seen it here. It's kind of sus. You say freezing?
Freezing.
Oh.
Delicious.
It's a cold boy. Bring a jacket, Mrs. President.
Oh, did you say we got ghost orbs?
Got ghost orb freezing.
Nice.
Dog
we might have to be careful.
Well, we have some very fun options. There's Demon and Revenant on the board.
Yeah, it can't be. Demon's not a part of it. So it's Revenant, Uro, Hantu, Onryo.
Oh, we got Freezing and Ghost.
Orb.
Oh.
Yeah.
I did Ghost right.
Oh, I bet you did.
Never mind. Never mind, I got two brain cells. I put ghost riding instead of orb. With it, there's still fun options.
You're still revenant.
Banking on it's not.
Alright, team. Because it could be revenant, we have to make a type room around a president. They cannot die.
Lay down your arms. President, where are you?
Right here.
Be careful, he's throwing stuff. Ghost activities, Mr. President.
Oh lord, let's go inside then.
Get some video photography there. Good angle. Excellent. I've crucified the demon, Mr. President. Stay warm, Mrs. President.
What?
No, I did a footstep.
Nice.
You're in too deep, Mrs. President. Suggest you step back. It's too much financial risk.
Too much financial risk. I got more.
Got more. Still got more.
That's not the point.
Oh, my tits. What is that sound? Glad the president didn't hear that.
What else do we need in there? I haven't heard any spirit box going off.
What's our last evidence? I've got a smudge stick, by the way.
Can be writing, fingerprints. Can't be EMF. Dots.
Most likely spirit an box. EMF 5.
Oh god, you keep stepping on shit.
Oh shit, I don't have a camera.
Yeah.
There's a UV somewhere.
Bring in another one.
Is there UV anywhere?
It's very movement wise.
I don't think they're the words you should use, Mrs. President.
I think it might have moved out here because the freezing temps are out here.
Can you talk to us?
Oh my. Tits.
Protect the president.
Protect the president.
Shit. Worthy sacrifice.
I was the president, dude.
Doesn't matter, she was safe.
One of your bodyguards died, Mrs. President.
It was a warrior's death.
Can you declare him a knight, please? He earned it.
Yeah, I guess. Holy shit, what the fuck is happening?
What?
It's in three rooms at once.
Oh, this ghost is jacked. Be careful, Mr. President. Careful.
Fast as fuck, too. I heard it. It was step-stepping every freaking half second.
Fast as fuck. It's a hunter.
Hell, the camera.
Oh, no. Got
it. Look, she could be wrong. All the sound sensors cross over at one point.
No, he said it, she said it was pretty fast, and it sounded pretty fast.
Probably, but we were running for a while.
What's the other one? Was
Yuri, they asked where my body is.
Upstairs by the master bedroom. The room next to the master bedroom.
You got it?
Got it.
It's a hunter.
Running downstairs.
Be quiet, Mrs. President. You're in danger. It's very, very alarmed right now.
All right. Should be done.
It's done.
That's sneaky.
He's still alive, Mrs. President.
Yeah, she's fine.
Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, good.
Did we do spirit box in that room or no?
No. I think it's a hunter.
Might be.
It's hunter's evidence.
Fingerprints.
It's fingerprints for hunter. Have we got it? Have we got any fingerprints?
There's also one on my body.
I'll go first, Mrs. President.
Nah, that's good.
I insist.
You just force yourself in front.
There's a... Attack the crucifix.
Bring the crucifix out here, it might be out here now.
I'm holding the smudge stick. Oh, my dick, that was loud. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, she's spawning in the back window of that room. I don't know how much faster she is. Done.
It's over.
Good.
Safe, Mrs. President.
Yuri?
Oh, we're talking again. Or not.
Those me accidentally. What are your thoughts, Mrs. President? What is it?
It's hunting.
Very wise.
Sir, very wise.
I can confirm it's hunting. Clearly, Panda is a bit spooked. I think he's chugged the pills.
Talk on V.
I'm just hoping he hears. Just want to, you know, tune him in while he's being hunted.
It's in the middle of a hunt.
It's done.
Does it actually kill him if he hears me?
No.
Certain doses.
Yes. I can go off on my end too.
Oh, does it?
Oh, really? Oh, so you can actually sabotage your teammates by talking. I did not know that. I just assumed it was not.
It makes sense though.
It does.
We haven't tried to. Well, we haven't tried to bring in a new fire, so
it's not. It doesn't even spawn in that room anymore.
Uh-oh.
My guess is Hunter.
Okay, I'll call you right back then.
So I heard him pretty fast at some points, and I would say that's a Hunt 2 thing based off tips.
Yeah, it's in the room now, you can see it.
What do you mean you can see it?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to grab the dots and go again.
Yeah, it's in that bedroom now.
Mate, you've well and truly got all of the pills. You're all good on sanity. Our average sanity, however, is 37. Sound sensors pick up everything.
Yeah.
I can see some of the dots from there, yes.
Not all of them.
If we see it, it'll come up.
Okay.
We threw something.
Oh, shit.
That was definitely you, wasn't it, Mason?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What the hell's happening?
Did he grab something?
That's
player,
not,
that's
no,
player,
that's
player,
the teammate.
That's player. I think that's the ghost. I think he wants to have team as his president. Should we talk about agreements? Oh, ghost orb. Wait, we already confirmed that. Never mind. I'm drunk.
Yeah, we did.
I'm gonna have to choose, and then I'm gonna have to leave because I have guests coming over.
This is president. You're a courteous host.
So.
I think it's hard to. What, should we go in with some breach and clear fingerprint technology?
Yeah. Holy fucking shit, it's in each room.
That's just kitchen mess. It's kitchen. It's in master bedroom, wandering kitchen.
Yeah.
Are we calling it or are we going?
So he's got wants a midnight snack.
I'd say call it.
The president has important guests coming around. Maybe we call it. I wasn't invited though, unfortunately. Just so
I'm
you know.
Rev.
I'm picking Hunter. Too always. Slow to be Rev.
Revs are slow unless they see you. I don't know if
yeah.
it's all anyone.
When it killed right, us, when it killed us, it wasn't moving fast.
All right, I'm leaving. Bye.
Always the bodyguard, never the invited guest.
It's bullshit.
Sag, on Rio.
Oh,
fuck.
Really?
Ah. Oh.
Left us. We should have stayed in that lobby, actually. That had a good name.
Yeah, that one bitch. I'm still in it.
Fuck it.
Alright.
Do I have to wee again? Should probably stop drinking. I'm starting to feel it.
So, more drinking?
It's not.
Oops.
Cracks open a baby.
Ghoul rules. Jesus. Or are you gonna go to the toilet then we can refresh?
Yeah, I'm gonna bear back one sec.
Alright. Are you back? Are you back? Are you back? Here he is.
I looked in the mirror and I looked like a kid jacked on blue Zupa Dupas.
Hell yeah, that's sick.
Stuck my tongue out and I was like, wow. Alright. What are we seeing here? DJ Flash.
Yeah, DJ Flash. Oh, there's the holy hand grenade.
Click DJ Flash.
I'm going DJ Flash then.
So do I have to say let's go Brandon 7 times?
No.
Let's go Brandon. I can't do it. 7's too many times. You gotta change that number.
Oh no, it's an amateur lobby.
You don't have to say it. Just say Brandon.
But you've, what's the 7
say Brandon
for,
sometimes. Just say Brandon 7
but
times.
You've got let's go Brandon 7.
Maybe you have to say let's go Brandon 7 times.
Oh, let's go Brandon 7 times. Oh, I see. So you want to let's go Brandon 7, 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 let's go Brandon 7.
7. Can we do professional?
Okay, I've got it now. DJ Flash. Are you on the scene? This is mildly disappointing to hear that a DJ doesn't have a mic.
Yeah.
That Brandon or DJ?
I think that's Brandon.
That's the party leader.
DJ, can we do professional jobs?
So are you saying Brandon? I've been saying his name all this time and he doesn't have a mic?
No, I do have a brain. I
brain.
I do have one.
I think we broke him.
Oi.
Yellow Row.
Hello.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Hello? You didn't want to say hello again. Toxic.
Hear me?
Yeah, I can.
I can't hear you.
Hey, you can?
No.
But you're talking to me.
I got kicked.
Oh, you fucking did.
Should be my next thing to see how many
I got kicked.
Baz lobbies I can get kicked from.
What the fuck's wrong with people? They're just
probably didn't
joke.
Like the bland Brandon thing. Blandon. Should probably just go with Blandon. It's bland Brayden.
Boring.
Brandon. Bland Brandon. Blandon.
Alright.
Let's not join DJ Flash.
No. Andy. Or there's
Will Sonny.
No, I don't have that. I've got Smoke and Bulls.
Smoke and Bulls.
I'll refresh though.
Holy hand grenade.
Oh, that's bull. Got 3 out of 4 though.
Smoke and Bulls.
Smoke and Bulls, you got that one?
Yeah, let's just click on
this.
Get spread, bro. What am I trying to do? Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
Hello.
Both of you got mics, right?
Yes, can you hear us?
Aiden from soccer.
Is,
hello?
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? No.
Yeah,
hello?
Yeah,
are we talking?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
I
can't hear you.
Hello?
Can you repeat that?
Is this thing on?
Yeah, we can hear you.
So,
yeah, is that...
I had this problem in the last lobby. Do I have to say Beasts Gaming TTV 777 times to introduce you?
Yep.
Yo, Era, there's a mic, bro.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can. Both you guys sound exactly the same. That's
I don't know about that.
We sound the same? That's pretty fucked up, bro.
We sound the same? That's pretty fucked up, bro.
TTV, don't they both sound the same, bro?
We sound the same? That's pretty fucked up, bro.
We sound the same? That's pretty fucked up, bro.
Sound the same? That's pretty fucked up, bro.
Maybe it's just the one person saying things twice that's the trickier.
Maybe it's the maybe
ready
it's
up,
the
up,
one person saying things twice trickier.
Okay, ready up, Hayden.
Oh, fuck. I'm all over that. Let me just, yeah. Oh, yeah, some sugar daddy's over that. Oh, let's go.
Idiot.
All right, yo, guys, I just want to say real quick right now, make sure you guys, when you get in there, just find a hiding spot. I like to get a picture of the ghost at the start by triggering the object, so I don't want you guys dodging and shit like that, so yeah.
That was pretty obnoxious.
Well, this is Nightmare, that's why. Yep.
Oh, we're playing Nightmare?
Yep. And he just realized when I looked at the screen, I was like,
oh wait, we're fucked. This is Nightmare. Daddy's kitted. Oh, no one can hear me, that's right. Change, apply, options, audio. Back, apply, let's test. Testing still doesn't work. Change, apply, options, test. There we go. Hang on, sugar daddy, I'm coming in hot. How did you find that shit already?
You're running around.
So. I have the keys.
I'm gonna trigger it. I'm gonna trigger it. Alright, yo guys, they already have a hiding spot, that's in there. Yo, Hayden, come over here, Hayden, come over here.
Hello?
Come to me. I think it's in the hallway, because it's just open this stuff, so I don't want you to die. Come over here, I'll show you over there.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, he's on it, he's got the tech.
Yeah, this guy's a nightmare professional.
Be very careful.
Are you far?
Okay. Alright, I'm spawning it, man.
You close?
He's spawning it. No, the ghost did that.
Guys, I'm doing it now.
Someone's foregrounding from it.
Yeah.
Keeps hunting on Nightmare.
Yeah, for a while. They're still hunting?
No. A quick clear?
I think it's done.
Oh, fuck.
Never mind. Fuck, it fucking opened the fucking doors. It ripped those open. Fuck.
Fuck's running around.
It's quick. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's running quick.
Alright, I'm scared. Anyone alive?
Me and the guy I was hiding with both died.
Am I the only one alive?
No idea, I'm trying to find the other guy.
Hey?
Oh, they left.
Left.
Yeah. Fuck, just close the shit then, I guess.
Yeah, we're not getting that on Nightmare.
Well, it's just you.
I ain't going back in there.
No, and you have to basically guess what it is.
Did we get one evidence?
I don't know.
I tried one evidence. It was violent.
It was on Nightmare, so it's gonna be violent regardless. I'm gonna say Hunt too, I guess.
Say Demon. Alright.
Back it up. That's why I don't like Nightmare. It's
can't even tell who's alive, like who's in. The sanity or anything.
Yeah. They.
Oh.
Should've guessed.
We're fucked from the get go.
Yeah. So are we staying or are we going? I reckon that first guy just got killed, so he left.
Someone was walking around a lot, or maybe it was the Thay.
The ghost, yeah.
Is it? Ah.
I see someone that's called Aram Mode Enjoyer. I'm yeah, like...
I like that name.
It's 3 out of 4, though.
Yeah.
Oh, look, I'm going to join it. I'll see if there's a spot. Oh, it's 2 out of 4, apparently.
Changed.
Find it.
Fucking change as soon as I clicked on it. Leave the lobby.
Oh.
Multiplayer.
Oh wait, don't tell me that.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
I'm not even in it. Fuck. Fuck it. Predmelian 7656119914087 5505.
I don't love joining numbers.
Fair enough. No one?
You know.
Okay. Hello, is anyone here?
Hello, is anyone
here? Hey, who are you?
I'm no one.
Oh.
Wait, did anyone reply to that? Hey, who are you?
No one replied.
No one replied?
No one.
Yeah, who are you?
Yeah, no one. Nothing.
You should have more confidence.
Yeah, have a little confidence.
Man.
Who are you?
What do you mean, who am I?
Who are you? You, what's your name?
Hold on. Something more important came in. Who's a bot?
He's a bot.
It's clearly 415, the process.
Someone here is a bot, and we need to figure out who it is.
Bot imposter,
oh, no.
So.
Do you want to stay in this? Oh.
No, I was gonna leave anyway.
Oh, fuck. He just didn't like you. Because I didn't get kicked.
Didn't kick? Oh, okay.
No, I left that.
Toxic dude.
He kept on asking who? Yeah, he probably thought that I was you. To be honest.
Why?
Because we sound the same, apparently.
Do?
I don't know.
No one, none of our friends would say we sound the same.
Yes, because none of our friends are, you know, local Americans. Demon Bow?
Bit full.
FX Mobile, by the way.
Let's join FX Mobile, by the way.
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Hello?
Stick on. Houston?
Can we do professional jobs, please?
Apex Mobile, by the way.
I will supply all the equipment, only if we do professional, though.
Anxiety Corps.
There we go.
I'm leaving, they're not talking.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you. That's fair. Just talk to us. I've gathered a list of other hunters for help. Okay. Damsel?
Never joined Damsel.
Uh oh.
He was.
It moved.
Oh. Got kicked.
Back. I prepared some jobs for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help. Sigurd Delay.
Sorry, Fluffy Pancakes.
Fluffy Pancake. Oh,
fuck.
Just keep fucking moving.
I joined someone else.
Do you have someone called Sigurd Delay in your group?
Yeah, I did, but I just left.
Fuck! That's right, it moved anyway. Shwawa?
Shwawa, I'm trying to refresh my page.
Shit, I clicked on it.
Candy will be mine.
No, join Shwawa. Hello?
Shwawa.
Good, how are you? Nice.
Well, the second this goes, the second I've had the first item, I will be, using it to whip the ghost or circle it. Oh, no, well, other guy.
Wait, what?
As in, another guy joined.
I see eyes. That's very cold eyes. How cold is that eyes?
Pretty cold.
Okay, I'm broke. I'm popping the pores here.
Where someone else has.
Surprise me.
Widow Street.
Okay. Yeah, it's a nice one.
Because Widow Street's also pleasant. Good for circling. It's good. I'm only choosing it because it's good for circling the ghost. Can we do a professional? Then I can see if our teammates leave or die.
Yeah.
And then I can see if it's hunting. Yeah, thank you.
Perfect.
I have $100 to my name. Nice. I'm too poor.
Hayden from Soccer, ready up.
Oh, that's me. Hello. Ready up.
I have...
Yeah, wait.
$99.
Oof.
The fuck just happened? It's very efficient.
What?
A lot of noise that I had to keep up with and it felt bad.
Ah, that's alright. Ah, this is Icy Ice. We're talking to... Davidka.
Oh fuck. Not last. Look at this baddie with the toaster.
Fix the audio.
Fix
the audio while we're not all here.
Inshallah. Change mic. Audio.
I'm just grabbing my...
Back. There we go. That's... Volume on. Oh.
I'm gonna let you guys know that I'm gonna start the hunt. I'm a that bad of a person.
How?
Oh, you don't want me to tell you? Okay, I'll just start hunting when you guys be expected.
Can you not do that?
Oh,
I put all my items in. Oh, is this guy one of the fucking cringe ones that's like
a... Trope, the ghost hunt.
What the fuck?
Oh, where is it?
Oh, he's in the basement.
Over here. almost killed.
Yeah, I'm not fucking risking this. Give me about 6 seconds. No, not yet. Okay, now you can do it.
Susan, come in. Does it mean if I talk on the radio, I can get killed?
Maybe.
I think it's hunting, by the way.
It's a basement ghost, I think.
It's always a basement ghost.
Yeah, it sounded like it.
Always a basement ghost.
I don't know, yeah, it's just not here. Is it even hunting? Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Maybe it's just the only house that's not haunted.
Pretty close to the door.
This ghost is bad.
Come to the front door, ghost.
That's Yuri. That's Yuri speed, oh my no. That speed is a Yuri.
How do you know?
Survive? Yeah, you did.
How tried to kill me?
How did it try to kill you?
I don't know how to describe it, but I know Yuri by seeing it haunt me.
Are you far?
Yeah, it's this room. It's this room right here. It's the only door open.
Are you mom?
I'm turning on breaker.
Are you young? Are you old?
No, I might be like the best player in this game you've ever seen. I don't know. Open up. Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna pull a pin. I'm gonna just pull the pin, so let me know if you get anything happening.
Who talks a lot?
Did anything happen? Who's the door? About now. About now. I pulled all the pins.
Nothing.
I use spirit.
I'm not seeing orbs.
Yeah, it's probably Yuri, if I'm gonna guess. That's how Yuri act.
Are you far?
Can you run the book?
Are you friendly?
Well, for freezing, it might take a bit to get freezing.
It takes a while for freezing and ghost orbs to happen. We just be patient for a bit. We need to get the.
Oh, I found the bone.
Are you old?
Yuri has the worst possible objectives. Dolzor, Jason, and don't take forever sometime. Hey, can you find someone bring a camera? Just pick a camera. Also, have you guys ever seen a guy figure out type of ghost by a ton? Is it Diogen? Why are you closing the door?
Keep the ghost inside. Don't waste electricity, lose the heated air.
Yeah, it's the only door open, and are you saying the ghost closed the door behind it? Like a good boy? What?
Gotta keep the hot air in, you can't let the hot air escape.
I would let all the hot air escape. It being cold, I need freezing time.
It's economical.
Do you think this ghost is made of money?
Dots. I just got dots since the I turned off the camera. It's in the corner. Yeah, it's in that room. It's in the corner by all the boxes. I'm looking for ghost orbs now. It's hunting.
Yeah, shit.
That's done.
Yeah, it's done. I'm gonna put a code fix in that room to try to calm it down and check temperature.
It's a Yuri, dude.
No, I'm gonna take like 2 tank pills in like a minute.
God, this guy's mapped out his entire gang plan.
I've got freezing in the room next to it.
Oh yeah, I changed rooms. Yep. And now I just need to get gold dwarfs to confirm my suspicions. Oh, I just got freezing in this room. I just got freezing. It's in hall. It might be hallway.
Yeah.
That was fake. Wait, I heard the door. It's hunting. We got dots, didn't we?
Yeah, apparently.
It had 360 on me.
Yeah, it seems like it, I guess.
What?
It's a Yuri. Whoops. Well, he keeps saying it's a Yuri, so...
Just believe some simp.
Almost killed me.
Don't know any dude.
Did not get time to check for ghost orbs.
No, I don't think so.
I think it's in the basement, like not the room.
Yeah.
Oh, it is dots. Maybe we chuck another camera down there.
I'm gonna go check for ghost orbs again, and hopefully not die.
Take some pills, maybe. These Americans are fearless.
Not... Yeah. Well, she wanted to do it on Nightmare as well.
Fuck. Plays this game to die.
Just to lose money, I guess.
Just roleplays death in this game.
Orbs.
Oh, okay.
Let's get out of.
He was right.
Unfortunately, anyone got a camera?
Yeah.
What dead body there?
Oh, I already got it.
I guess that so fast.
I think he's
objectives
the
objectives are salt, photo, and crucifix.
I think he was hacking.
I think he's the 1000 level guy.
I know, but I mean, he's played 4 times more longer than I have, and I've played a bit.
Yeah, like I know, you'd think you'd get used to it after a while, but.
They change it so often that it's kind of new. It doesn't. He could have got those hours before.
Yeah. Or he could have just hacked the levels. Because I remember when we were like starting to play, it
I'm
was
getting
like...
a very much like hacked it vibe. Oh, the this is what the ghost is on his hacks, and he's just gone and got hunted.
Shit. Ah, oh, fuck. It cut me off at the pass.
Die?
Yeah. I got cut off at the pass. What do you think that means?
Got cut off at the pass. Well, I'm terrified.
Well, there goes the fucking... Easy. Oh, that's all my fucking money as well.
It's hunting again.
Fuck. Well, there goes a few grand of shit. Yeah, it's a long hunt.
Very long hunt. It's done.
Yeah.
Watch out for the salt. Oh, you fucking ruined it. Alright, let's do Yuri and go. That's terrifying.
Okay.
Yuri. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if you can guess a ghost Yuri off a hunt, the first hunt it does.
I don't know.
That's kind of sus to me.
A little bit.
Going, I,
well, no, I died. The ghost did a whole 360.
Just listen to this story.
And I walked into it, or it walked into me.
Ooh.
I've never seen a ghost do a 360 that quickly into me.
Do we bounce?
How do you know it was a Yuri?
Because
it's like 4 or 5.
Yeah, it's its own like hunt like stuff. Like it walks differently from other. The speed is different. That's it. The speed is different.
That's
I sound like I'm hacking.
Yes,
no.
I think we bounced.
It was just because the speed is different from other ghosts. It was and the lock part. And the lock sounds different.
No, that's a lie. I'm leaving.
Alright.
That's a lie he's hacking. The sounds are different. That's a lie.
It's like that one guy said, you tell ghosts by its hunt.
He's trying to roleplay a genius.
Yeah. He's saying it sounds different. The sound of a ghost isn't always linked to the ghost type.
Bro, I've seen level 4000s who can't fucking walk in a building and go, that's this.
Yeah.
You can't sit there and tell us that you can tell what it is by its footsteps. Like, some go, sure. If it's a revenant, sure.
He was also
but that
extremely
was the most...
confident to just keep pulling pins to get it to hunt.
Yeah.
Which means he just had the, like, don't attack me thing on. And, like, he was standing in the kitchen and it went for the other person and he just kind of laughed at it. It's like, haha, it's going for you. Which it shouldn't. Any rooms you see that look nice? I thought, chicken's full. Elbowell, but that's been empty. Chihuahua. Sigadalai, A, knickknacks. Yuri, A, Primark guy. Anything?
No.
Or are you getting burnout?
Two.
Or do we try a AS room?
Try AS. One. See what's there.
Azeon, Yo-Yo, Queer Quibs. Nothing amazing.
Own Yo-Yo.
The fuck?
Where?
Yo-Yo, what's your name?
What the fuck? I'm in the lobby.
Right, I'm from.
Hello, can you hear me?
What's your name?
What's your name too?
Yo-Yo? What
the fuck has happened to you?
I'm Yo-Yo, yeah.
What?
Do you know Yo-Yo? What's mean?
Yo-Yo.
Yes or no?
Yo-Yo.
Yo-Yo mean is grandfather.
Bro, something fucking happened.
No, you.
I'm your
yeah. Yo, yeah, come on.
Oh, me.
Hello.
Where are I'm your yeah.
Yo, yo.
I was kicked. What the fuck?
Yeah, me is grandfather.
Ah, no, you.
In Chinese, yeah, me is grandfather.
Come back in.
Ah, me, you.
Oh,
I'm
my friend
blocked from the
can
server.
Find my. This game, I'm sure leave. Goodbye, my friend.
Goodbye.
I got kicked and blocked.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
That was random.
There's whiskey coke.
Looks like there are others out there.
Whiskey coke. Let's drink whiskey coke.
Bro.
Hello.
Dude, what's your favorite drink?
Hey. Dude, I like whiskey.
No way, me too, bro. How did I guess?
Okay, we will wait for one more then.
I don't know about this guy, he's pretty unwanted.
Hello, again.
Oh, it's not there again.
Just how unwanted are you?
Yes.
Nice.
No, you.
I don't know.
Hayden.
Yes.
Get ready.
We're always waiting
ready.
For you.
Oh, ready. Okay, yep. Yeah, cool.
This is nightmare. We're gonna get fucked again.
I'll fucking die. Oh, well, it's not my money.
I wonder if you just, like, close the game, your shit gets returned to you then.
Just hide in a closet and close it.
No, like, if you're the host and, like, you know you're about to die, so you just, like, alt F4 the game.
Have the back of the Ghost Roll main been fixed?
What?
I heard they say that there was a bug looking for about 2 weeks that Ghost have been roaming on.
The real question is, how young were you when you figured out your favorite drink? Okay, just ignored me. Oh, I've got no sound. This is why I'm being ignored. It's
yeah.
Sound. Options. Sound. Test. Out there we go. Grab. Did in garage.
No, hiding spot in garage.
No, I mean hiding spot.
The fuck's the hiding spot? Oh, behind the fucking trash cans.
Maybe a ritual or something? Nope, not ritual.
It's a wooden door.
Break it off.
I've got too much passive ghost hunting and not any active.
I can play voodoo door.
Voodoo doll.
On the door. I didn't take it away. It's still inside the cupboard.
Can you give us the sign?
A sign.
Okay. That's the second one. Do you hear anything? No. I poked the third one. So I hear nothing though.
Okay,
okay, let me stand here.
I don't know where that's coming from. What do you mean?
Ah, you're killing us.
Did I have my light on then?
You can just hear his footsteps.
Oh my god, oh my god. But
you
it takes
and
so long
your
to find
voodoo
me.
Doll. And it's a fast ghost,
god.
Like a Tai or Raiju.
Oh man, if it's a Dirigent Nightmare, that'll be fucked.
Wait. Okay, Taye or Raiju?
I think it's not Raiju because it's not stepping on any electronic. I think it's a Tai Bo.
Is she fast?
Is she fast? I don't think she's fast, right?
This is a fast ghost. Wait, is it? It starts slowing.
How many you did?
Three.
Fuck.
Never mind.
So it's just me, is it?
We're just
anyway,
following.
Anyway, nice.
Oh
so
my
is
god.
Is there any point in me fucking staying alive?
I don't even know where the ghost spawn is.
Holy shit.
It's really
she
close
died,
to the enemy.
How did it find us? Did.
Yeah, how did they find us?
Is it a Dirigent?
I light for a while, right?
It's still
it's not a Dirigent. The
yeah,
ghost,
definitely...
no, the ghost maybe see you.
Guess
to
not.
To the garage.
In the dark?
Yep.
Bro, what the fuck do I do now?
The ghost see you go to the garage and follow us. Follow
okay.
You.
Okay.
Fucking murder bath in the garage.
Hmm. Is that a wraith?
Oh, fuck it. I'll see what I can do.
If she is fast.
Fast, you think?
Is it a wraith? Alright. Wraith will be slow when you don't see anything.
At the same time, who knows?
It's not a Raichu, not a Moray, not a Diogen. Could be
no.
A tie. It's not on my link. It's not on my link. It's...
Well, Hunter is a fast ghost too when it's low temperature. Weird.
But I think the speed is quite normal. Dead. Let me check.
Oh, he dead.
Yeah, I reckon I'm fucked.
Oh, he not dead. Where are you? Wait. Oh, you're
Did she die? Did he die?
No,
how?
Here.
Loving
our
this.
Friend is here.
What?
Okay.
Watching
okay.
the ghost, they go, wow, how
the
you
fuck
like that?
Is going on with this ghost,
though? Oh, like it's not seeing me.
Yeah.
And fucking, like, late level gaming, fucking hard.
The way she moves is different way.
New type of ghost?
I mean, different behavior.
Oh, yeah. Maybe he got
oh my god, I think I know. I think this is twin.
Wait, it's a tie.
Okay.
No, I think it's a twin. I think it's a twin. Because you realize that this time is a lot slower than the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a twin.
That would make sense.
So this
twin
is the slower
sense.
One. And
I think it stopped.
Yeah, that's...
Before this, it's a faster one.
Yeah, just now it was faster, now it's a bit slower. Because for twins, one is slow goes, one is fast goes for the twin. And also he explained why when I poke the hole, he suddenly teleport behind me and start hunting.
I need to... I need a legit torch.
I have a camera, there's a lot of bodies in the garage. But it's not a priority if you don't have it.
No.
Let's check the speed now. If this part, if the speed.
Camera on the kitchen bench.
Oh, there is one.
Yeah, the kitchen bench. We're in the.
I'm coming back in.
Yeah, there's one on the kitchen bench if you want some dead body pics.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, hunting.
Stay in the garage.
Oh, it's right. From the kitchen. Kitchen.
No, just now it wasn't for kitchen though.
I can't fucking see him. Too late
it's
for me.
It's in the front room.
It's a lot
kitchen.
Slower now.
In the front room?
Yeah. A lot slower.
Coming to garage?
I think this is a twin.
Yeah, got me.
Oh, he's dead.
Why do you... hide there.
Why do
oh my
you hide
god.
There?
Fuck, I don't know, man.
This box is like right next to you, man. You can hide behind.
Where
do you hide
see
there? That being said, we all died there.
We fail. Oh, it's an Oni.
Who's an Oni? Why?
We were so close.
Yeah, we were. All three of us are hiding in a perfect spot. But somehow we just die.
Yeah, I don't know how it knew we were there. We were all hidden.
Yeah, because if the ghost followed me, right? Then when I hide inside, we should all three die. But the ghost is like, go back, then come back again and all three die there.
Yeah, wandering around.
Just how I see the ghost is like, even go onto the bed to look for the to look
are
for
we
us.
Doing this again?
It's like,
nah,
crazy.
Call it there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get ready.
Thanks, guys. Catch up.
Welcome back.
Let's get late.
Nightmares is not fun.
I don't enjoy nightmare. It's just like a bloodbath. You go in and you just go, I'm just gonna fucking die.
Yeah, like, I don't mind all the fucking, you know, like, it only gives you two evidence, you have to learn behavior, but it shouldn't just keep hunting, like, again and again.
Yeah, it's pretty much just go in, find the hiding spots, and learn what it is through its hunt.
Yeah.
Then you just make an educated guess on what it is through the hunt. Maybe you can find one evidence to slow down, to cut a bunch of the ghosts out.
Yeah.
Just kind of go for it. It's fine. It's fine. Different sort of, it's kind of like a different game mode, right? It changes the whole dynamic of the game, so that's fine. It's just, professional's more fun.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Professionally, you actually get to do shit. You actually play the game how it's meant to be played.
Yeah. Nightmare's just sort of like for the crazies that just want to there and go, okay, well, it
burn
did
through
this,
all their money.
Which would indicate this, which could mean this. Should mean this is a good hypothesis of what it is. Get some evidence if you can, but you probably won't because getting hunted.
Yeah. But I don't know, but even then, just like sitting in like the fucking hiding slots for like a minute, just boring.
Sometimes longer.
Yeah.
I think in Nightmare, they're actually longer.
Possibly.
And if someone dies, it resets, so you can be literally waiting for ages for it to stop on.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Well, I might call it there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off as well.
Alright, thanks for watching all. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.